Rami Malek. Rami Said Malek, born the 12th of May, 1981, is an American actor. He won a Critics' Choice Award and the Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actor in a Drama Series for his lead role as Elliot Alderson in the USA Network television series Mr. Robot. He also received Golden Globe Award, Screen Actors Guild Award, and TCA Award nominations. Malek has acted in supporting roles for other film and television series such as Night at the Museum Trilogy, Fox comedy series The War at Home, 2005-2007, HBO miniseries The Pacific, 2010, Larry Crown, 2011, Paul Thomas Anderson's The Master, 2012, The Twilight Saga, Breaking Dawn, Part 2, 2012, the independent film Ain't Them Bodies Saints, 2013, and the dramatic film Short Term 12, 2013. He was also in the video game Until Dawn, 2015, as Joshua Josh Washington. Malek is set to portray musician Freddie Mercury in the upcoming biographical drama Bohemian Rhapsody, 2018. Early life: Rami Said Malek was born in Los Angeles to an Egyptian Coptic Orthodox family. His late father was a tour guide in Cairo who later sold insurance. His mother is an accountant. Malek was raised in the Coptic Orthodox faith. Malek has an identical twin brother named Sami, younger by 4 minutes, who is a teacher, and an older sister, Yasmine, who is a medical doctor. Malek attended Notre Dame High School in Sherman Oaks, California, where he graduated in 1999 along with actress Rachel Bilson. Malek attended high school with Kirsten Dunst, who was a grade below and shared a musical theater class with him. He received his Bachelor of Fine Arts degree in 2003 from the University of Evansville in Evansville, Indiana. Career, 2004-09, early work. In 2004, Malek began his acting career with a guest starring role on the TV series Gilmore Girls. That same year he voiced additional characters for the video game Halo 2, for which he was uncredited. In 2005, he got his Screen Actors Guild card for his work on the Stephen Bochco war drama Over There, in which he appeared in 2 episodes. That same year, he appeared in an episode of Medium and was cast in the prominent recurring role of Kenny on the Fox comedy series The War at Home. In 2006, Malek made his feature film debut as Ferio Akmanra in the comedy Night at the Museum and reprised his role in the sequels Night at the Museum, Battle of the Smithsonian, 2009, and Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb, 2014. In the spring of 2007, he appeared on stage as Jamie in the Vitality Productions theatrical presentation of Keith Bunin's The Cred Oaks Canvas at the Elephant Theatre in Los Angeles. 2010-15, Breakthrough. While shooting the Night at the Museum films, Malek returned to television in 2010 in a recurring role as the suicide bomber Marcus Al-Zakar on the 8th season of the Fox series 24. Later that same year, he received critical acclaim for his portrayal of Corporal Meryl Snafu Shelton on the Emmy Award-winning HBO World War II miniseries The Pacific. After the intensity of filming The Pacific, he chose to leave Hollywood and live in Argentina for a brief period of time. During the filming of The Pacific, Malek met executive producer Tom Hanks, who was impressed with his performance and would later cast him as college student Steve DiBiase in the feature film Larry Crown, released in July 2011. After this period, Malek acted in supporting roles in many major films. In August 2010, it was announced that Malek had been cast as the Egyptian coven vampire, Benjamin, in the Twilight Saga, Breaking Dawn, Part 2. In 2013, he played Nate, a new employee of a group home for youths, in the indie derelict Short Term 12, opposite Brie Larson. He appeared in 2 Spike Lee films during this time, the 2012 remake of the South Korean film Old Boy in a part that was cut and later in the crowdfunded Da Sweet Blood of Jesus. He also had minor roles in Battleship, Oscar-nominated The Master, and Ain't Them Bodies Saints. He appeared as Josh, one of the main characters, in Until Dawn, a 2015 horror game released on the PlayStation 4 on the 25th of August, 2015. He lent his voice and likeness to the character and was fully motion captured for the game. 2015 present, Mr. Robot and critical success. Since 2015 he has played the lead role in the USA Network computer hacker, psychological drama Mr. Robot. His performance earned him nominations for the Dorian Award, Satellite Award, Golden Globe Award, and Screen Actors Guild Award, as well as wins in the Critics' Choice Television Award for Best Actor in a Drama Series and Primetime Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actor in a Drama Series. In September 2016, Buster's Malheart, the first movie in which Malek plays a starring role, premiered at the Toronto International Film Festival to positive reviews. In it, Malek plays one man with two lives, Jonah and Buster. In August 2016, it was announced that Malek will co-star with Charlie Hunnam as Lois Degger in a contemporary remake of the 1973 film Papillon. Papillon premiered September 2017 at the 2017 Toronto International Film Festival. In November 2016, it was announced that Malek will star as Freddie Mercury in the upcoming Queen biopic, Bohemian Rhapsody, to be released on the 2nd of November, 2018. In February 2017, Malek won the Young Alumnus Award from his alma mater, University of Evansville. In 2017, he was invited to become a member of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, FLIMS, in 2006, Night at the Museum. In 2009, Night at the Museum, Battle of the Smithsonian. In 2011, Larry Crown. In 2012, Battleship, The Twilight Saga, Breaking Dawn, Part 2 and The Master. In 2013, Ain't Them Bodies Saints, Short Term 12 and Old Boy. In 2014, Need for Speed, Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb and Da Sweet Blood of Jesus. In 2015, Project X and Buster's Malheart. In 2017, Papillon. For 2018 release, Bohemian Rhapsody and its post-production, and Fliming for 2019 release The Voyage of Dr. Dolittle, continuing on television, in 2004, Gilmore Girls, in 2005, Over There and Medium, from 2005 to 2007 The War at Home, in 2010, 24 and the Pacific, in 2012, Alcatraz and the Legend of Korra, in 2014, Believe, in 2015 to present, Mr. Robot and in 2017 BoJack Horseman, and so on. Please subscribe WikiAudio YouTube page below, and click notification icon to get future videos. Check out channel page to get more videos.